Owlet intimidates its opponent. Illuminated by the beautiful neon light, an exciting battle is about to begin. The stage is set and the curtain is up. The red corner makes the first attack. It hits. The battle is getting intense. A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. Electabuzz starts to attack. A rigid shot. The blue corner cannot move. By Thunderbolt. It went down! Aerodactyl is sent out. The air in the Colosseum is tense and charged. Aerodactyl starts to attack. A fierce blow. Such amazing power. Damage. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? Aerial Ace hits. It couldn't take him. It's down. Hippopotas is sent out. A sandstorm is brewing in the Colosseum. In terms of the number of remaining Pokémon, it's an even 50-50. Who will become the victor? The move can't hit the opponent. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? The red corner keeps gaining stats. Sliced by Stone Edge! But this is not a favorable matchup. A sandstorm is raging in the Colosseum. I wonder how this is going to affect the battle. Annihilated by explosion! It couldn't take it! It's down! But the attacker is down as well! Mesprit is sent out! Is sent out. The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. It hits! Ouch! It was paralyzed! The battle is getting intense! Mesprit is slowly losing its health. Bam! The red corner cannot move. The battle has reached its final stage. It went down! The game is now over. The red corner narrowly escaped defeat. illuminated by the beautiful neon light, an exciting battle is about to begin. The stage is set and the curtain is up. The blue corner makes the first attack. A solid hit. A fierce blow. The blue corner barely holds on. The situation is a bit of a stalemate. It's a mental tug of war as they anticipate each other's move. Solid hit. Hit by psychic. It went down. Porygon 2 is sent out. The red corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokémon. But we still can't predict the outcome of the battle. Hit! It's twisting the dimensions in the Colosseum! Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? Ice Beam hits! It went down! Feraligatr is sent out. In terms of the number of remaining Pokémon, it's an even 50-50. Who will become the victor? A fierce blow! It's a direct hit! It hits! Something strange! Distortion! What's this? The Colosseum! By Thunderbolt. It's down and out. Silcoon is sent out. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. Silcoon starts to attack. Hit! Fierce blow! It's a direct hit! Ice Beam hits! It's down and out! Game, set, and match! The blue corner has won the game!